take a look. He's now 40 years old.